Hello students, in this class we will learn about the generation of narrowband FM signal. Why it is narrowband? Because modulation index is less, very less than 1. That's why it is called narrowband FM signal. You see, there is a carrier signal, there is a 90 degree phase shifter, there is a balance modulator and there is a integrator. So this is XT is the modulating signal. If XT is the modulating signal, then it will be integrated and it will go to the balance modulator, and carrier signal will be 90 degree phase shifted, and carrier signal will be 90 degree phase shifted, it will be loss velocity plus 90 equal to minus 8 sine omega. This is minus A sine omega c. So this is 90 degree phase shifter. So now the balance modulator output will be YT into sine of omega c. So and one part will go to the adder, other part will go to one part will go directly go to the adder, second part will this part will go to the adder. Now the frequency modulating signal will be A cos omega ct minus A kf into yt into sine of omega ct. So the signal will be A cos omega ct minus A kf into integration of em cos of omega nt dt sine of omega ct. So it will, the output will be A cos omega ct minus A into kf into em by omega m sine of omega nt into sine of omega ct. So kf is the frequency sensitivity constant. Generation is very easy. You see the block diagram, see this mathematical process. It's beta is equal to kf into em by omega m. It will, you can call it single tone FM signal. There's nothing new in it. You know the general FM signal formula is A cos omega ct plus beta sin omega nt. Beta is equal to del f by FM. So same formula we have used here. This is narrowband, and actually this is narrowband, and this is narrowband, and you can expand this formula if you want to. If you have a problem, you can expand this formula. A cos omega ct cos of beta sin omega nt minus sine of omega ct sine of beta sine omega nt. So cos of cos theta means almost 1, and sine of sine theta means sine theta. So your signal will be A cos omega ct minus beta sine of omega ct sine of omega nt. A cos omega c t minus beta sine of omega c t into sine of omega m t into sine of omega m t. Beta sine of omega c t into sine of omega m t. This formula is like this. A into B. See, this formula is like this. This is A. This is A beta. This formula is like this. A beta sine of omega c t into sine of omega m t. So this formula comes from this. This formula comes from this. Actually, if we call sine theta as theta, so cos of theta, theta is nearly equal to 0. It will become 1. Sine of theta, theta is nearly equal to 0. So sin theta will become theta. So sin of sin theta, when theta is nearly equal to 0, sin of sin theta will become sin theta, cos of cos theta becomes almost 1. This concept we have applied here. This is expansion of cos of A plus B. Means cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. So similar, this problem, this is a narrowband reference signal, single tone modulated narrowband reference signal, where beta is a modulation index less than value less than 1, and k is the frequency sensitivity constant, and this is the block diagram of the generation of the narrowband reference signal. This is very easy. You can practice in your home. This is not a problem, and signal is the drawing of the structure is very easy. So, in tomorrow's class, we will learn frequency demodulation by using phase discriminator method, and we will learn after this frequency demodulation, we will learn VCO PLL phase lock loop working principle. So this is your FM. Narrowband FM frequency modulating signal. Narrowband FM.